First round.
And how does Gary Cornish cope with the biggest night of his career? A joiner by trade, same as Ken Buchanan. He's been given 6 weeks off by his company to prepare for this. He's had a good camp in Inverness. They brought in the French heavyweight, Nouvel Uata. They brought up Richard Towers from Sheffield. Reports out of the camp were that it went very well indeed. But that was training camp. This is the real thing, live bullets.
And Cornish just felt the power and the punches there of Joshua. He partially blocked it, but he felt the power. But it's good to see Joshua in against an opponent who has ambitions of his own, whose career is on the way up and not on the way down. Looking for the body there of Joshua with a straight right hand.
Ah. Joshua looking very sharp. Looking at his corner on one knee, it's the power, but it's the speed as well. Cornish didn't see it coming.
He get caught with a solid jab just before the right hand, and that set him up for it.
And the legs have turned to rubber already. Joshua biding his time, and then unloading again at Cornish, looking unsteady. Joshua looking to measure him up. Could this be gone in the first? He's caught it with another right hand, and Cornish is in desperate trouble already.
Now, the technique that Joshua is showing at the moment is terrific. You wouldn't believe only a dozen fights.
And it's all over. It's all over in 90 seconds.